Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Sunday said the Congress party opposes the BJP just for sake of opposing. Quoting example of bullet train's proposal, the Prime Minister alleged that Congress is envious of BJP as it could not take up this initiative. Lashing out further, PM Modi said his party changed the scenario of law and order in Bharuch, which was struck by curfews and violence during Congress's leadership. Do you remember the poor law and order situation in Bharuch when Congress was in power? Curfews and violence was common here. BJP changed this, not only in Bharuch but all over Gujarat, he asserted. Drawing parallels between Gujarat Assembly polls and Uttar Pradesh civic polls, PM Modi said, in UP, where Congress ruled for decades, the state from where generations of top Congress leaders belong, we saw what happened there in the local elections. Congress was wiped out. UP knows the Congress well and so does Gujarat. After registering a landslide victory in the UP civic polls, the Saffron Party is eyeing a similar win in Gujarat, which goes to polls on December 9 and 14.